Okay, we're going to pull back from this point. This area is located in a computer room. As you did see on the recording, as we were pushing out, we did have a lot of flow through this line. We are going to check and see if we've dropped the water level in this line at all.